Ooh, a devilish puzzle of genius design tempts you from nearby. Think you got the moves to win its prize? You're feeling luckier, Legacy Denver.
Swoop and tear! could have brought more!
Thank you.
more fashionable than me. Heard that one before. to cast something. This will end. These infernal hands have no more magic! Miscellaneous projectiles!
city gobbo named Bench in the mountains who has... let's call it... unusual request.
More! Their fate is in darker hands now.
Ta
blast it!
If I can!
By my dark hand! Fly true! Spell juice.
Excellent.
in the village have been having a spot of trouble with our local evil wizard, Baldar the Ghastly. I know you can help.
Say no more. I will end him. Expect my return in 10 to 15 minutes.
No! This village has seen enough violence for one lifetime. We want this solved peacefully. Just get him to leave us alone.
No killing? Interesting. What could possibly go wrong?
Get this straight. We're trying to not aggro this guy?
Yeah, you are the bird. Don't worry, I'm sure this will be super duper easy since you're both masters of finesse. Smoothest of the smooth.
Oh, we can finesse. We're finescapable.
Aw, you really do think that? And I want you to know, from me to you, it's really adorable.
Hush and sleep, cradle song. Recharge.
Hmm.
I must assume you are the evil wizard.
Yes, I take pride in finding new and exciting ways to terrorize those infernal gnomes in the village. And with this one-of-a-kind scroll, I shall unlock an ancient tomb housing... weapon more horrifying than you can imagine.
Killing this man would be wildly satisfying, but I did promise restraint. I can see only one other way. From the goblin tool. Oh no! The big hero can't catch the evil wizard. I'll seduce you again if I have to. Don't make me.
Please, don't try to seduce me again. It makes me feel super awkward. Just let me go, I'll give you this. It will unseal an ancient cave, and within you will find a weapon.
I feel a great shift in the magical fabric of the universe. Did you solve our wizard problem?
Yes, we discussed things calmly. He even gifted me a fascinating scroll to open a weapon storage cave.
Oh, dear. A weapon, you say? Well, you're obviously more than capable of solving our problems without violence. Please get that weapon away from us before any more harm comes to our peaceful village.
So, that was really our best effort at... Huh?
What? No, just warming up. yeah, just rusty is all. But we'll do it better next time.
I look forward to seeing you try, nerds.
at it.
You're feeling luckier, my sister.
I'm trying to get to that cave, and you're in my way.
No, and I don't care who sent you. It's too risky. We don't want any more violence.
Oh, hiding something, fascist. Let's see what you got in there.
I can think up ideas other than violence here. Of course I can. My loins are simply aflame. I've never felt this way about anyone else before. Come with me. Let us be together forever.
Oh my God. I feel it too. Yes, absolutely. Let's be crazy kids and just do this.
Disgusting! Fascist pigs! The both of you! The resistance won't forget this!
Dang. Ahead for those who trespass.
Hey! I told you the old seduction technique would work better this time.
Yeah, maybe a little too well, though. This little dude will not stop following us around.
Aw, but he likes us. It's kind of sweet.
Is it, though?
Y'all do know you're gonna have to let him down. Right?
Our kids are gonna be so cute.
Reveal your
looks like serious trouble. Don't risk a love like this, baby. Not when we're getting started. Please, be careful.
Reads, Aperta dilatato foraminis. I don't believe seduction will work.
Take them down, my love.
It is unimportant. What is important is the fact that you have somehow invaded my deep, cavernous crevasse, and you cannot be allowed to leave. For no one shall be permitted to take my secrets out into the world. The world is not ready for a weapon of this caliber. My sole purpose in this world is to protect this weapon from those who would have the hubris, the audacity, to think they can wield it responsibly. I have seen more errors than you can imagine. Epochs that list of dead. It's a very long list. I can read it to you should you require before combat. Though the most ancient of names are quite difficult to pronounce, given that those alphabets no longer functionally exist, I can, however, give it my best shot. Xbranex the Fourth, Me the Brave, Lorkin the Lion-Hearted.
Holy gob almighty, is this dude really still talking?
Hey, excuse me! I worked really hard on this speech, so shut up and listen!
Flurk Snacks Bandaquad. Hall. Oh well, that is probably enough names. You get the point. I am a stone-cold murderer, and I will do anything to protect this weapon. It is the only reason I exist. If I do not protect it, why do I exist at all? What am I? Would I dissolve into the ether? Would I turn to mist? Would I simply cease to exist? We will never know, because I will be responsible and carry out my purpose until the end of time. You, trespasser, have violated the sacred goblin sanctuary. And if I can go on, you're allowing me to go on? Okay, I'm going to go on. And if I can go on, I would just like to inform you that you have come all this way for naught, and you will not be permitted to fight me for my weapon and... Anyways, I am incredibly tired. This has absolutely wiped me out. And if you're not going to do anything hostile, then I'm going back to bed for the next century and a half. Until some other idiot arrives. Good night. Also, thank you for listening. It means a lot to me to feel heard.
I shall loot quickly before it changes its mind.
The weapon is in your hands. Now go on, skedaddle out of this dusty pit.
You know, I think we did all right, non-violence-wise.
Yeah, totally. But I did learn something. And that something is this. Violence really is the answer to most things, most of the time.
Hard to argue with that.
Still here. Listen, I think we should just be friends.
I was just thinking the same thing, for sure. Same. Great. This is perfect. So, see you around, then? I guess? Maybe? Okay. Great. This is great. Now, if you'll excuse me.
retrieve the weapon? We can live our peaceful lives without fear?
Consider it handled. Raphael. Just call me the Peacemaster.
What a relief! For your wonderful goblinarian efforts, you may keep that wretched weapon. Thank you, adventurer.
Seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Varknar we mean business. Come this way.
Send you to me. Ready to fling some spells.
This Vorkenar thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yep, probably.
You afraid of fighting the dragon, Valentin?
What? No, it's just a stupid game anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm gonna need you to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay, take it back, alright? It's the best game ever, of all time! It's a very enjoyable game, and I'm having fun.
Hey, there you go.
like magic strapped on the men. So ends their minor part in this grand play. I was empty, did you? Now I shall wreak my vengeance!
I think I'm on the trail of Freezer, please! Just keep collecting those bombs! Damn those traitors! But we'll take those bombs they've got and use them to free the goblins once and for all!
Thank you.
Bob. Sorry to keep you in this, but I'm in a real gherkin of a pickle again. I fought him physically, but he's also spotted me. And now he's definitely trying to kill me. Oh, please help.
You're an
some of these bombs should do the trick here.
Oh, help! He's right behind me! Oh, thank God you're here! Take this monster down! You to shut down the great oven with the heart of Threesicles. I'll find you when the time comes.
Almost a shame to quench such mighty flames. Ah, I wonder what that means.
Champion! The along the way. Be on your guard for the oracles. I'm nearly there.
Stars have been
impenetrable darkness.
Ooh, my spell slots are all tingly.
just cause. I can't do that ever again. I'm sorry, but you'll have to fight Varkanar on your own, champion. The tribute arena is just up ahead. Follow me.
Let's see what this Varkanar thing really is. Then kill whatever it is. Can't wait to cast something!
You who are neither troll nor goblin! How dare you set foot within my realm!
I'm here to put an end to you!
You think you can kill a god?
You're no god, Varkanar!
Heresy! And who are you? Some upstart goblin with delusions of grandeur?
Beyond counting!
think I learned that note ring yesterday?
Maybe so.
Don't die. It makes me sad.
In your tireless pursuit of goblin freedom, you have earned this nose ring. Here.
This would be a truly mighty nose ring, but none of this would have been possible without you. I think you deserve this more than me. On behalf of Goblin Kind, I must thank you, champion. We will forever be in your debt. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must inform the GPFO leadership of our victory. There is much to do.
I can cast no more. Got the house!
Wolf's soul energy weighs heavily on the air. You have reached the dankness.
I thought something called the dankness would be, I don't know, danker?
Okay, fine. Just then, all the trees die. And then mushrooms grow out of the rotting corpses. Now it's mega dank. Are you happy?
Well, just how dank are we talking? I need a dank ranking. You gotta rank the dank. If I'm being frank, you gotta rank the dank.
Oh, you need me to crank out a dank rank?
Well, the Franks would say, sank out of sight. That's it. That's it.
I have never seen a danker high as a market fungus. Hush and sleep to the cradle song.
At the moment. You'll have to, get his attention.
For you! Now we're cooking! I come seeking your aid, O weaver of song and avalanche of abs, before my great quest is blocked by the traitorous ocean. I love two things in this world. Red, West, and huge explosions! And respecting all living beings, irrespective of my own underlying cultural biases! can't do anything right since my magic lute stopped working!
What ails the lute, then?
I don't know. It's made of wood from the forest, which should make it magic, isn't it? I won it in the blessing contest with the fairy punch father!
Might I ask if you've attempted playing the magic lute instead of using it as a cudgel?
What a rat idea! No wonder you're the hero! Lute solo!
Wait!
Lute! These crystal pieces of lute are more evil than I thought! They're draining the forest soul energy!
And sending it back to me, which means I can do things like this. Suddenly, a barrage of skeletons attack the unsuspecting idiots in the forest.
They came out of that crystal! You gotta destroy it with your bare hands, man! Weapon! Get spell!
I've got the juice!
Dragon Lord is using the crystal thorns to leech the magic out of the forest?
And hope you die!
You're gonna kill for me!
Thank you.
voice of fire fight.
Arcane arrows!
Eruptor!
Emerges, ready to tear the Fatemaker limb from limb. Hey, this is great. I can see why she likes this.
I will not succumb!
Thank you.
chopping out of that thing! It ain't doing it! You're saving the magic! Hero, I have one question for you, and one question only! Explosions?
Correct.
I knew it! I'm glad to meet you, Hero! Perhaps it was fate itself! Onward to glory!
Fina, what are you hiding in your hand?
Nothing.
I know that laugh. She's cooking something up. And if it's who I think it is, you're in for a scream.
Ready to fling some spells.
An ancient obelisk juts from the ground nearby. Touch it not, my sweet, lest we summon a terrifying creature of dread power. This obelisk will summon a mushroom monstrosity, a ferocious fungus,
an unignorable spore horror!
I die!
Of the Banshee!
Whoa, the Banshee? This early? Watch out, Fate Maker. He's going for a total party wipe.
Got this, Hero! This solo goes out to you! Quick! Loot! You don't want that evil anywhere near you!
I shall not answer death's call so soon. I'm just going to start.
There is
Not a drop of magic remaining.
This is here.
Recharge!
I've seen the Banshee mop the floor with high-level characters. Between you and me, we had a thing. But then she left me the maelstrom of endless insanity, which, you know, I mean.
Oh my god, these fucking
Okay, let's get this stupid blessing on the ship.
It's not stupid, it's just how the rules work.
Well, then the rules are stupid. I just want to get the quest moving.
Uh-oh, party's starting to split. Looks like your story's floating dead in the harbor, Fademaker.
My loot is charged to magic! Now point me at your noble vessel! Vessel!
That one right there.
You're going out in that piece of stink! You're braver than I thought!
Why is everyone besmirching the good name of the good ship Balzania?
Because it's a piece of crap.
No, your precious rules are what's a piece of crap.
I see the issue. Your party is divided. We can't cast a blessing with these vibes. We need a jam session. Lay down a beat! Vibe jam! Transposition! Feelings into beautiful music!
Frecht, Valentine likes playing bunkers and badasses because he gets to feel like a hero and he's willing to ignore the rules in order to have fun.
Fine. Valentine, I'm not trying to kill your fun. I love bunkers and badasses because of the rules. Think about it. In the real world, things just happen for no reason. Here, I know how things work. It's relaxing.
Yeah! Yeah! Now the harmonies! Add some magicizer! Magic encore! Mother!
Valentine, Fred uses the rules to have fun, which means sometimes you gotta take them seriously. Okay?
I guess I'm using it as an escape, too. Out there, I'm just going from job to job, worrying about how much fuel our spaceship has and blah, blah, blah. In here, I have a purpose. Get a new ship, a noble quest, and a chance to be a hero. Instead of just, you know, the idiot who crashed our spaceship.
What is this kumbaya bullcrap?
We're almost there! Just needs one more thing! We need some ding-a-ling! Ding-a-ling on this ding-a-ling! You can do it! That's garbage! More ding-a-ling! More!
Threat? Swear an oath to try a little harder to pay attention to the rules.
Thank you. And I swear I want to help you complete that quest and keep the good ship Balzania safe from harm.
I declare this party of heroes undivided!
The gods! They're too powerful! This is the blessing! It's a blasting! I cast! Vessel!
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Wait, wait! Wait! Die, adventurer! We're blowing up! Those in the kingdom! You come!
That is not how magic missiles work!
But what about the whales? I care about nature!
Ocean, burn in the 13 hells!
Alas, the good ship Balzania has sailed her last. Rest in pieces, my sweet maiden. Rest in pieces.
So, If the entire ocean's gone, can we just walk to the Dragon Lord's pyramid?
Oh yeah, totes my goats. But, though there is no water, many slightly damp dangers remain.